Live from Jerome Horton Studios. This is the latest of my newscast I'm willing to tell you about. So as you sit back, relax, chillax, and I'll tell you the latest stuff. What's up, I'm JR. You cheering? Alright, let's get started. First of all, I want to make an apology to those who are offended by this video, including Whitney Williams and Whitney Boy. But you know, the reason I triggered that video, because last week, on my status, some people are talking shit and won't get on my status like I asked them to. And then, when they were threatening to kick my ass, well, guess what? I didn't care. I mean, I'm not scared at all, so. And then, let me tell you this. When I post something on my status where I'm upset, and you tell me to shut up and do this, do that, and then you try to get me mad and stuff, I mean, that makes me want to fight you. No offense. But some people think I can't fight. Well, you can go ahead and try to fight me, because at the end, I'll kick your ass no matter what you do. I mean, if you try to get your boyfriend, girlfriend to kick me, brother, sister. I mean, if you try to get everybody against me, go ahead. I mean, I don't care. You want to kick my ass so bad, you can come find me, or you can write me and just come at me. I don't care. But as long as you remember, just stay off my stand. Don't post no talking shit on my stats no more. That goes for anybody. Everybody who tell me shut the fuck up, tell me shut the hell up, or anything that offends me, we gonna fight. No offense. Okay? Alright, good. Now, about the popularity of this video, I mean, let's take a 2 weeks video from that Casey Anthony newscast I made. I mean, on YouTube, it has 40 views already in 2 weeks. And the video on Friday that I made, it had 21 views. And because of that, I got a few more friends that don't even know me. I mean, they already like the videos, and they say I can rap. So they call me the next 50 Tyson. Please, please, please. I'm not the next 50 Tyson. What you talking about? I'm just a rapper. I mean, I saw 50 Tyson once. I mean, he could rap. But, you know, I'm not that next 50 Tyson. So, you think I'm the next 50 Tyson, you just cut that out, because I'm not it. So, you can forget about me being on TV in the future. So, forget all that. Now, the pros and cons. I mean, there's some pros about me, and there's some cons about me. There's some pros about the video, and there's some cons about the video. So, let's go to the video, shall we? I mean, to the pros and cons section, alright? Alright, welcome to the pros and cons section. Alright, now, let's talk about last week's video, okay? I mean, the rap video has some cons and some pros, good and bad. Alright, let me get down to the topic. Alright, the pros are, the video got me new friends, some popularity, some laughs, and some people like me for it. I mean, some people even liked it, so. And the cons are, they hated it, they started laughing at me. I mean, they just want to talk about me, they want to fight me, they want to tell their mom and dad, they want to take me to court, put me in jail. And guess what, I got to talk to you about jail too. I mean, if you a dude and you go to prison or jail, I mean, no matter what the cost is, and another man looks at you, googly-eyeing you, and he said, I like you, and I want you, I want to have sex with you. I said, you ignore him, right? But the next thing you do is you walk away. But the other thing the dude will, other dude would do is, give me your ass, man. I want that ass. Well, unfortunately, he's going to rape you. And you're going to start screaming like, oh, man, that dude's raping me. Yeah. But you know. That's what I got to talk to you about. Because some people will try to put you in jail for a little bit of shit you do. I mean, for the simple stuff you do. I mean, the police won't put up with that shit either. mean you're talking, you're cussing few people out on Facebook, using a little profanity, but no matter what you do, the police are going to put you in jail no matter what. Or unless some people report you, of course, which I never had some people report me in my life on Facebook. Since I ever started Facebook, the people never reported me. People never reported to the police. So, well, that's all I gotta say. Until next time, I'm J-Dog, I'm out. Peace.